Schönen Fifth today, it's time to talk about this small amplifier. So it's pretty tiny, it's from Nuke Sound, but they also have the brand of Duke Sound. And I'm not sure why, but on the box is something new I have never seen. The professional audio. So they definitely did something strange with the grammatic, but it has some cool new audio. Just kidding. So this amplifier, it's a preamp. So this means you don't have the possibility to connect speakers directly on it. This has some pros and some cons. So for example, I do have an organ amplifier, which I do use with speakers. And you can connect this one with talps on it, so you do have preamp. And something I really like about this device, it's also new, just released. It has USB Type-C, and I do think it's pretty great. It's finally also coming to this preamps stuff. So it also has optical, even PC USB, which I don't use actually. So it is advertised a lot about those functionalities, but I did notice that some users complain about this PC USB being not the best high quality. But at least the optical and also the Bluetooth connection, I did try it all and it works pretty great. Really, I didn't have any issues or whatsoever, so it's great to use. Something I did notice with this amplifier is that the buttons work very well. They have some feedback, especially with turning the bass and the treble. There's the volume, also the power on, power off control, and also to switch between modes and devices. So, without further ado, here are some audio samples so you guys can see how this amplifier works. Again, I have an organ amplifier in connection with it. So this one is just preamping the audio. It is great because the organ amplifier doesn't have any bass or treble control. And with this one connected to it, you can do those controls. Here are the samples. Thank you. professional audio. Still not sure why it's on the box. It does work, and this device is pretty handy. You also have remote control, but I don't use it because I do think the buttons I prefer to use. But at least you have a remote control, which you can control the volume, the overall device functionalities, and so on. And really, this device works pretty flawless. And again, that USB Type-C, I'm really great and happy for it. It's finally coming on these kind of devices. Maybe someday also on an amplifier. It is possible because USB Type-C with the newest versions can do up to 300 watts. So a normal amplifier for speakers around 50 watts could do with USB Type-C. And it's not that I want to necessarily have USB Type-C because it's easy to plug in and plug out. It's also great. It's just that you don't need so much different cables then anymore. It would be great, a future with only one type of cable. And USB Type-C, even though it maybe still has some limits, they do try to make more power out of it. So great to see it on this little amplifier. Overall, great experience, especially with an amplifier like the Argon. It really helps give you more adjustments on the bass and the treble, and it definitely also makes a little bit of a boost in audio, so it does get louder out of your other amplifier. Great unit, and the price is pretty cool as well. It's really not that expensive, and look how small it is. You can really fit it in your pocket. Great. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and see you guys around.